you're a statue. Where's that horse at? Where's he gonna come? There he is. I'm gonna check on my girl here. Yeah, she's still sleeping. Alright. See where the next one's gonna be at. Hold still, hold still. Over that way, huh? Okay. Let's head out. Alright, anyone else saying before before the last Colossus, yes. I downloaded quite a bit of games for the PSP, but on the Vita. Like I said, one of them was Riviera, the Promised Land. That was a fantastic RPG for the Game Boy Advance that they ported over to the PSP with updated graphics, full voice acting, and like even a revamped visuals for the special attacks. It was a really great game, and I actually feels kind of familiar going back to playing it again. But it was very unique, but a very good RPG nonetheless. Anyone out there who has never played it should. And it doesn't matter what version you play, it's good either way. A really awesome RPG back in the day. Valkyria Chronicles 2 I'm really loving a lot, but with so many other games and with work and everything like that, I've not put the time and effort like I should, like I usually used to in RPGs. Let's see here. Huh. Sunlight. And then this year there's like so many other games coming out, like there's more fighting games coming out this year, like there's in August is Persona 4 Arena, and then September is both Tekken Tag 2 and DOA 5, which I'm looking forward to as well. Man, this part looks kind of weird, like it's very, at least here on my screen I can see it kind of like a lot of ghosting and stuff. I'm looking at the previews. I'm looking at the capture screen and it doesn't look as bad, but on my TV right now it's like really ghosting a lot. Huh. What's in there? Dismount. Let's head inside and see. Huh. Yeah, interesting. Yeah, with me moving the camera right now, like I said, on my screen there's a lot of ghosting, but on the preview screen it looks perfectly fine. I don't know, it just might be my TV, I don't know. Like, it's actually difficult for me to see everything. So, which way do I go here? That way.
Abro.
Come on.
Abro.
Let's go over here. Uh-oh. What the hell? Is this a horse colossus? Oh, wow. Obviously the head as usual, right? Yep, I kind of figured so. Sun else right there. Oh, blocking out the sun there. Whoa, 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 get moving, get moving, get moving. So I have this shelter right here. Go over there, horse. Whoa, that was kind of cool. I made that turn. Go away, aggro. I don't need you. I can't see anything because he's blocking out the sun. Looks like there's gonna be something right there. And his head. Okay, so how am I gonna get on this thing here? Sunlight here. Whoa. Let's climb up that thing. Maybe if I go in here, I can sneak around. Oh, crap. Whoa. Maybe I can sneak up on it. Like go in one section, come out another? I don't know. Yeah, so here on my TV screen, I can't see shit right now. Now I can. Okay, so how am I going to... keep pumping arrows into it, maybe? It is some damage. Keep shooting. Something's dangling off him right there. Oop, missed it. Oh. So how am I gonna get on this thing here? No sunlight. Right there? Nope, can't do that. Whoa. Okay, so what do I do here? Gotta be on our spot on them, maybe. Okay, so what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? Keep shooting with arrows, I guess. I don't know what to do. Come on. Let's see. either. That didn't work either. That didn't work either. What am I supposed to do? Almighty God from above, give me a freaking hint already. Jeez. I mean, seriously, I don't know what to do. Okay, yeah, right there. It's like maybe on the back of his neck as well. Nothing else. Gotta be something I can climb up on. Whoa. I can do right there. Maybe this has got something to do with it, maybe? Well, I'm trying to summon the horse, so I hit X by accident there. He's now this thing isn't collapsing under his weight, you know? The Colossus to reach its back. Reach its back. So, maybe I am supposed to go in here. So, what, I go in here? I gotta come out another end, I bet, huh? Got it. We're up now, finally. Making some progress here. Come on, come on, come on. Let's just make line up here. I need my grip. There's a spot right there. Yep, he didn't like that. Keep going at it here. Okay, maybe that's done with the neck now. Jeez, come on. And now the weak spot. Now we're doing some damage to him. Got him. Next Colossus down. Pain, Path of Greystones. Of course, save the game. Like, I mean, seriously, why wouldn't I save the game? Alright, well, yes, of course. And that's gonna be 4.